If you have a golf ball-sized consciousness, when you read a book, you'll have a golf ball-sized understanding. And there's an ocean of pure, vibrant consciousness inside each one of us.
Right at the source of thought, and it's also at the source of all matter.